a history teacher, but I'm not interested.
The only history that's worth a damn is the history we make today. You know who said that?
I believe Henry Ford said that.
Yes, yes, he did. And he was right. So, how'd my interview go?
Yes. Yeah. Yes. Yes. Yeah. Yes.